Peace. My name is Kool Kim, and back in 1991, I was a member of the groundbreaking rap group called the UMCs. We had two Billboard chart-topping singles, Blue Cheese.
Pick up. That's just a comic book, especially when I pick up. I start to teach my first lesson.
And One to Grow On. This was a wonderful time in hip-hop when artists were talented, unique, creative, and just outright fun. During our second album, Unleashed, things took a darker turn for us after releasing our first single, Time to Set It Straight.
Hey, yo, I'll be the rough, rugged MC with the street called Named Desire. Goodness gracious, Craig Balls of Fire. Now I heard you had the mind, so I put my peoples on it. Show us, take it if we want it. So don't own it. Now you're trying to be the lineup. The hip-hop nation, yeah, your beats is kind of fat, but your lyrics, starvation, now you're stumped.
Critically panned for being too far of a departure from our original sound, all the while confronting a record label that did not have our best interest at heart, sort of marked the end of that chapter of my life. Years later, I would return to hip-hop as the enigmatic artist NYOIL. Disguising my identity with dark shades and an aggressive posture, I was able to reinvent myself and herald a new generation of conscious hip-hop with my cult classic, Y'all Should All Get Lynched.
Yo, all y'all bullshit MCs. Y'all are on notice. Pay very close attention. The Drive Squad is on its way.
It was such a powerful song that Reginald Hutman, then president of BET, greenlit an animated adaptation of the video. Wanting to be more than just a character, my experience as NYOIL led me to step away from the music again to do the hands-on work in the community that meant so much to me. We started a track team for youth in my community, Team Tsunami, a youth mentoring program from young ladies called Blackbird Fly, and a youth hip-hop collective dubbed PEMG, built around mentoring young people through hip-hop. And though my efforts were valiant, life in the big city had run its course, and I moved to Augusta, Georgia, where I bought a fixer-upper and started a DIY blog called Life After Hip-Hop.
Allow me to show you something.
What's up, everybody? It's your friendly neighborhood fly guy, Kool Kim, from the UMCs, a.k.a. NYOIL the Ideal. And today on Life After Hip Hop, we're going to show you how to take these bar stools from drab to fab.
Bar stools up in my rest.
Rest.
Not the best, they look a mess.
Mess.
I'ma break them down, I'ma shake them down till them jokers look fresh. Took off the screws. Open the bar core.
What up, Slow? Oh, NY at Slow. You know what I'm saying? We're here partying, doing our thing, you know what I'm saying? Getting it in.
In the boutique QP's Dollhouse with my wife QP. However, the boom bap still stirred in my soul. A desire to rhyme and create sparked a fire in me. And so with the help of my producer, Bukowski, and my ever faithful and supportive core fans, I decided to come back, returning to my original name, Kool Kim, with an evolved approach to MCing and a super cool logo and awesome merchandise. I've reached my final form. Kool Kim is back with Demo Music. Produced by Bukowski, this album is an ode to boom bap and head nod music. Big giant drums, bass heavy, sample driven, pure hip hop shit. A subtle tempo mix makes this project a vibe, staying true to the purest hip hop aesthetic. Lyrically, this album is a masterpiece of flow and lyrical dexterity, if I do say so myself. It brings you back to the time when you needed to rewind a song to make sure you actually understood what you just heard. Did he just say that? Yeah. Boom bap boutique music for the evolved ear. Many were called, but the crew was few. This is Demo Music for the real heads that missed that bop. Strap in. It's about to be a bumpy ride. To experience and participate in this amazing and interactive adventure, follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Facebook, and of course my webpage, coolkimumc.com. Where you can hear the first single off of Demo Music, The Get Down, now.